Let's rank the most popular browsers. Safari, pretty nice and solid. Opera is also solid and they have a couple of useful functions such as a built-in VPN, but they have a lot of ads, so let's say pretty good. Microsoft Edge, no need to use it, let's burn it. Tor browser, the Onion logo is just ridiculous. They position themselves as a super safe and secure browser, let's say average. Google Chrome, that's classic, pretty stable, top tier. Vivaldi browser, they have very good customization, but not very popular, let's say average. Internet Explorer, classic. It used to be one of the best, but now it's just disappeared. Mozilla Firefox, that's solid, especially for developers. Comet is a new browser from Perplexity with built-in AI functions and working pretty good. And the last one, Brave, they also position themselves like a super safe, let's say average. That's it, guys. Do you agree or disagree? Drop your tier list in the comments.